guess that's kind of a stupid question in today's society, huh? But do you read real books, so not casual picture books or romance novels? I mean hardcore military history. Art of War? What about fun classics? Seven Pillars of Wisdom? No? Well, that's okay. As long as you're reading. You know, the people who are bringing these books to have nothing. Designed to go off-road! So it's our job to educate them about everything. Books contain the whole of human knowledge. Brain knows that knowledge is power. Knowing is half the battle. Enemies on our tail! Vehicle incoming!
Outfit most of our soldiers for battle. You are single-handedly changing the course of this war.
I've done this.
Ah! So that is one way of taking out posting it, sending animals one after the other.